The real sexual cannibals are the Australian redbacks. When mating, the male spider will go on top and put his abdomen near the female's mouth. During the act, the female will bite into his body for a little snack. If the male survives, he may return for a second round. But no male has ever gone more than two rounds and lived to spin the tale. This is another good example of spiders being great parents. The male is sacrificing himself for the chance of producing better eggs.